Pilot, Major Anderson is here. Investigate this facility. I will meet you on the other side.
Don't get captured again, BT.
I will avoid all shortcuts.
Overseer requests all teams working on the Ark Analysis report to the lecture hall for General Marder's presentation. Thank you.
What just happened?
There are distortions throughout this facility, and they appear to be causing a rift in time. I advise caution until we have further information.
All right. Wish me luck.
I wish you luck.
By decisively neutralizing the militia forces, we will in fact safeguard the existence of the human race, extending it.
Identification credentials must be displayed at all times. Any suspicious activity should be reported to the nearest coordinator.
What is this place?
The IMC has multiple scientific research facilities throughout the frontier. However, this particular one is unlike any known to the militia.
How many of these facilities are there?
In the 8 standard months prior to Operation Broadsword, the 9th Militia Fleet captured or destroyed over 29 such installations. Strange. I'm picking up traces of my own data signature within this area. The distortions must be affecting my scans. Interesting. I'm detecting traces of a massive energy explosion throughout this facility. However, your helmet data does not detect the same in the other timeline.
None of these remains match the genetic profile of Major Anderson. He may still be alive.
Anderson's helmet. You should retrieve it for analysis. Analyze Major Anderson's helmet for mission critical data. I recommend you retrieve it.
BT, I found Anderson. He's, in the ceiling.
Objective complete. We have rendezvoused with Major Anderson.
It's cold, BT.
Correct. Anderson's current temperature is 17 degrees Celsius, below the threshold of human survival.
Anderson's helmet, I will analyze it. With the death of Anderson, command of Special Operation 217 now transfers to you. Congratulations on your field promotion, Pilot Cooper. The following is Anderson's mission briefing from Commander Sarah Briggs of the Militia SRS.
Major Anderson, 2 weeks ago we intercepted IMC comms. They found something on Typhon. A massive blast of energy was discharged at this location, creating time distortions. I want SRS on the ground to infiltrate the facility.
Roger that. I'll get some answers.
This wrist-mounted device we recovered during Operation Grizzly should protect you. We know the IMC have contracted Kuban Blisk and his mercenaries to protect something critical there, so watch your back. And Anderson, you know how much I love writing death reports, so don't go it alone. The SRS is a team.
Pilot, the data Major Anderson collected appears to be incomplete. We are duty-bound to uphold and fulfill Special Operation 217. Recommend we locate Anderson's wrist-mounted device before proceeding.
I didn't see any device on Anderson.
It must be on the other half of his corpse. I detect a breach in the Security Services Building. I will provide access. I will remain here and scan the ring structure while you investigate the facility for intel and the missing device.
There's gotta be an easier way, BT.
I will work on it.
Thank you. They have advanced cloaking package.
Copy that. Laser meshes are online. Sending a team to investigate.
Sorry, Anderson.
We ask that all non-combat personnel and research teams proceed directly to the nearest emergency shelter access point due to a minor security breach.
Check your angle.
Please remain calm and contact the nearest automated security personnel for assistance.
Pilot Cooper, I have transferred some of my AI functions into your helmet in order to permit communication across time shifts.
We last spotted him headed towards wildlife research. The director of the egg has evacuated and set up a choke point.
Additional laser meshes are online. Let's box him in.
Thank you.
Anderson's damaged log may be relevant here. Activating log plate.
Log 341. The IMC found something, all right. It can fold space and time. They sure as hell didn't build it, but they're restoring it. Whatever they're planning, it's potentially catastrophic. Anderson out.
passing all over.
How is that possible?
Someone give me a location on this guy!
FOV above! Pilot above us! Keep firing! Don't give him an opening!
Anderson's log 342. The Fold weapons power source is called the Ark. Doesn't look like they've perfected the casing. This one's empty. The Ark must be somewhere else. Anderson out.
Ark prepped for delivery and en route to the test chamber.
Dr. Ehrenberg, log 11.4. Further research still leaves questions about the fold weapon and its intended purpose. I don't think we're using it right, and that may cause a problem. Marder thinks it's worth it. Well, I'm going on record. This is a bad idea.
Spin up the outer rings. Test sequence will commence once the arc is in place.
Thank you.
Beacons at my location contained a large amount of residual energy. This was the Ark's final destination. Anderson's plan indicated a recon mission within close proximity to the center of the active rings.
You want me to do what?
If we can obtain the Ark's energy signature, the militia fleet will be able to track its current location in the present day.
Dr. Jefferson Boyle, log one. Looks like they went forward with the ARC test, despite my warnings to postpone, but what martyr wants, martyr gets. I don't know how I survived, but I did. For now. Tried all the exits, but I'm trapped. Damn place is locked down good. All I have is hope. That's what I get for picking a lab underground. What can I say? I like archaeology.
Planet's moon is a test. This damn thing was just a test. One of our own planets is next. They're going to hit Harmony, and they've moved up the timeline. I have to get this intel to Sarah.
Hold it right there, pilot.
I'm located.
Major Anderson's final recording. Cooper, based on your recon of this facility, I may have a plan. Meet me outside.
Automated security personnel, please target all non-IMC military subjects.
Pilot, I recommend you meet me at the rings in order to scan the Ark's energy signature.
Hostile pilot! Repeat! Hostile pilot in area!
Anyone see anywhere?
sees you! Hostile pilot, no visual!
Send the bridge to the rings. I have marked it on your HUD. Pilot mode engaged. It appears that whatever actions you took in the past have caused the remaining automated security systems to be quite hostile towards us in the present. The bridge controls on your HUD. You will need to extend the bridge before the full weapon test pad explodes. Down. controls to extend the bridge to the rings. I have marked it on your...
Thank you.
Well done, pilot. Scan complete. As Anderson discovered, the IMC intend to destroy the militia planet of Harmony using the full-scale version of this weapon. Pilot Cooper, our journey is far from over. We must get this data to the fleet